The Stars have said that this year the identity of the team is defensive hockey and eking out low-scoring games. But Razor, lately in their quest to do that, they've really made life tough on their goaltenders. Ben Lovejoy giving away. It's Clifford into the slot. A shot. What a glove save! Anton Hudobin, the rabbit out of his hat, keeps it scoreless.
He gets a tap from Ben Lovejoy, got forechecked by Wagner and turned the puck over on the boards. And ultimately, it ended up that tantalizing glove grab by Hudobin.
Kings control, cutting in, a shot in front. Kopitar scores. The setup from Walker, and Kopitar strikes first blood. Hobbling, bounces off his stick. Can't put a lot of pressure on the foot. Remaining out there is a penalty killer as it's moved to Doughty. Leads it to another one, and he scores.
And fill a lane, and Kopitar just dusts it back to Doughty, who pounded it from the middle of the rink.
Keeps it on the perimeter, wrapped low for Sagan. He circles to the high slot, drops for Fadun. Fadun back in front, score! Perfectly executed! Sagan, Fadun, back to Sagan, and the Stars cut the deficit in half.
And it's very simple, and a get back for Tyler Sagan after sitting in the box as the Kings scored their second of the game.
Now it's Janmark. He has help as he crosses the line. Bouncing puck, corralled in the slot. Como, and then a shot low. Janmark scores! It hopped to him. He had quick frozen, and the Stars have tied it.
The Kings just skate through areas, spit it up. Janmark's in behind Forbert. And again, Jonathan Quick is usually very aggressive. He's thinking that there's going to be a shot from the high slot. Como's shot goes off a stick, straight to Janmark. You got a tie hockey game.
Off the skates, and then it bounces to Brown. He'll headband it to Foley. Couple Stars trying to catch him. To Foley got the shot away, and then a second effort scored by Kopitar. He followed the play. It went right to him. And the captain's got his second, and the Kings are back in front. Getting smashed down by Doughty with Sagan. Cleared to the line, not out. Klingberg, saucer pass is deflected, and Brown can steal it. Being a two-on-one, it's Brown with Kempe. Kempe, what a save! Extending and getting it with the right leg was Hudobin.
Beautiful thread-the-needle pass. Thinking he has it around that right pad of Hudobin. Waited on great patience, no elevation. Slip through, still 3-2.
Final seconds, pick off on the power play. Klingberg shot blocked. Kempe trying to bank it ahead for Brown. Out of the box, in on a breakaway. A shot stoned by Hudobin.
Again, he's a hero. Starting to play like the game's on the line here right now.
It indeed is. Here comes Como across the line. A slap shot, save, rebound, score! Radek Foxa! And the Stars have pulled even once again.
To a driving Radek Foxa. Boom, all alone, got in behind. Black jerseys chasing in a tie hockey game.
His knees, and then trying to make sure he stayed there. Spezza, fantastic job to stay with it. And hit supports to Spezza, backhand a shot, what a save!
No!
Quick with the stick, how did he do it?
Poor Jason Spezza. After all of that plate spinning, a miraculous stop by Quick.
Leaves it for Forbert. Up the wall it goes, Dickinson had it. Now Brown, and 60 minutes tonight in LA, not enough. John Klingberg carries it across. A drop pass, opens up for Radulov, a shot stopped, rebound loose, and it's knocked in, it scores! Rope hits! Stars complete the comeback and beat the Kings 4-3.
And then ultimately, Klingberg, Radulov, bang. Hungry work, and you get smothered when you score, and Alexander Radulov's on the ice. What a tally to give the Stars the full 2 points. What a victory at Staples tonight.
And with it, the Stars leapfrog over Colorado and Minnesota. It was a fruitful game in hand. 69 points with 18 games to play and 2-1 so far through the four-game road trip.